director of the center. We've been struggling to have students. We had about 1,100 students. That was because the program actually had experienced a lot of regression. One, we're doing distance learning in a way that was not proper. Two, it was difficult to motivate the lecturers and people who were participating because the financial output was so small. We have very low student enrollment. And when you look at it, the center was always going back to the university for money, asking the university to subsidize their funds. It was called Siberia.
We still don't have business administration. It took
Because there are so many Nigerians out there who do not have the opportunity to study, even though they are qualified to study. So it's a national service, and at the same time, it also brings a lot of benefit to the university. We left a shack. I hope we know what a shack is. Our office initially was here in this school. It was a shack, made up of about two or three rooms. Leverage the university internationally.